No matter what your business sells online, whether it be custom clothing, baked goods, event tickets, or subscription boxes, no online store is complete without an efficient order form. Online order forms offer your products or services to more customers worldwide, so you can grow your business like never before. During checkout, customers can easily select the items they'd like to purchase and then submit their payment information to seal the deal. What can you sell with an online order form? Anything you can think of. Some of the most popular order forms at JotForm are product order forms, food order forms, t-shirt order forms, work order forms, and photography order forms. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. So if you're looking for an easy way to turn your website into a business and effortlessly manage your online orders, you're in the right place. Today, we're gonna show you how to create an online order form with JotForm, integrate it with your favorite payment gateway, and embed it in your website to start selling your products and processing orders instantly. To get started, head over to JotForm.com to create your free account. You can sign up with Google, Facebook, or your email address. And if you're an existing user, simply log in by entering your username and password. Once you're successfully logged in, you'll be taken to your JotForm My Forms dashboard, where you can see a list of all of your forms. To build your first order form, click on the Create a Form button in the top left corner. You can choose to build an order form from scratch, use a ready-made order form template, or import an existing form from a web page or PDF. Not sure where to begin? JotForm offers over 700 order form templates to give you a head start. No matter what you're selling, you can quickly browse our vast selection of form designs to find the one that works best for you and your business. You can then customize it to your heart's content using JotForm's drag and drop form builder, which lets you create the perfect order form in a matter of minutes and without any coding. If you decide to build a form from scratch instead, you'll need to choose your form layout first. You can create a classic form that shows all form fields on a single page, similar to traditional paper forms, or you can create more conversational card forms that show form fields one at a time. Let's go with classic for now. Next, we'll head over to JotForm's drag and drop form builder to start working some magic. Click on the Add Form Elements sign to browse JotForm's form field types. You can add basic form fields, integrate with your preferred payment gateway to receive payments through your form, or choose from 300 plus widgets to give your order form advanced functionality. With options like geolocation, file uploads, form analytics, and more. Basic elements include common fields like full name, email address, phone number, and shipping and billing address. By adding these fields to your order form, you can collect all the info you need to stay in contact with your customers, whether they're ordering for pickup or delivery. Depending on what you're selling, you can also take advantage of fields like Date Picker to let customers choose their order delivery date, an e-signature field for waivers and consent forms, and images to show off your products. You can even customize the look of your form with page elements, which help you build the perfect design for your business's website. By personalizing your online order forms to match your branding, you can create a personalized experience for your customers and keep them coming back for more. Now it's time to show your customers what you're selling. If you already know which payment gateway you prefer, you can add it to your form and set up the integration by going to the Payments tab in the Form Elements menu. With over 30 powerful payment processor integrations, you'll have plenty to choose from, including Square, Stripe, PayPal, Authorize.net, and many more. Once you've chosen your favorite payment gateway, just follow the instructions to connect your accounts and complete the integration. You'll then be able to add your products accordingly. The best part, no matter which payment integration you choose, you'll never have to pay additional transaction fees to JotForm. You'll just have to pay your chosen payment processor's standard rate. If you'd like to let customers place orders through your online order form, pay later in person or by phone, our product list form field can help you out. To get started, select the product list option from the Form Elements tab. Click the product list icon to start adding your products, personalizing your coupon and shipping options, applying taxes, and setting up invoices for customers to receive after they've placed their orders. We even offer a purchase order option for offline payments via check or wire transfer. Whichever payment option you choose, JotForm will protect your customers' data with PCI compliance, GDPR compliance, CCPA compliance, and the option to encrypt your forms, giving both you and your customers a better peace of mind and protecting cardholder data to the highest industry standards. If you'd like to customize your order form even further, JotForm's customization options are endless. Choose to add unique form fields and widgets designed specifically for your order forms, such as a product search tool that lets customers find exactly what they're looking for in no time. Or our product category feature, which helps you organize your products into categories, creating a polished online marketplace for your business. Now that you've got your custom order form looking great and working exactly how you want, it's time to get it in front of your customers. To share your form in seconds, go to the Publish page and click Copy Link under the Quick Share tab. Then share the link with others via email or social media so they can quickly fill it out on any device. You can choose to make your form public, private, or company access only, and set permissions to control who can fill out your form and how. You can also enter an email address into the Invite by Email section to send them a link automatically. The best place for your order form is in your website, and JotForm offers embed codes for a variety of popular websites, including WordPress, Facebook, Wix, Blogger, and more, to help you add it to your website fast. Just go to the Publish tab in JotForm's Form Builder, select the Embed tab, and click the Copy Code button to copy the embed code and paste it into your website. There are also auto-generated options to add source code, an iframe, a feedback button, or a pop-up form to your site. Alternatively, go to the Platforms tab and select the website you'd like to embed your form in. Depending on which option you choose, you will receive an embed code, embedding instructions, or both. If you'd like to embed a form into your WordPress website, we also offer a ready-made WordPress Embed Form plugin that lets you connect your two accounts so you can easily embed any JotForm into your site. To set this up, first log into WordPress and go to the plugin page. Click on Add New, and then search for JotForm in the list of WordPress plugins. Once you've found our Embed Form plugin, click Install Now, then click on Activate Plugin to finish setting it up. To add your form through our Setup WordPress Embed Form plugin, go to the Pages section in WordPress and choose the page you would like to add your form to. When you click Edit to edit the landing page text, you'll see a JotForm logo above the text box. As long as you're logged into JotForm on another tab in your browser, you can click on the logo to browse your JotForm forms and select the one you'd like to embed. When you publish the page to save changes, your form will appear in your WordPress website instantly, ready to be filled out by your customers or clients. You can also share your online order form by assigning it to customers or staff members responsible for fulfilling orders. With our Assign Forms feature, you can assign forms to others simply by entering individual email addresses. You can even update permission settings by requiring a password sign-in, setting an expiration date, or only granting access to company members. Assignees will instantly receive their email invites and have easy access to all of their assigned forms and submissions. To assign forms, go to the Assign Form page on the Publish tab. You'll then be able to assign it with a link or invite assignees by email. Just enter your assignee's email address into the text box and set their permissions as Submit Only, Submit and View Later, or Submit and Edit Later. Once you've shared or assigned your form and customers have completed their online orders through it, you'll be able to view, manage, and share the orders with JotForm's suite of powerful tools. Be notified of new orders as soon as they come in via email, push notifications on the JotForm Mobile Forms app, or with JotForm Inbox. You can also view your orders in JotForm Tables, our professional spreadsheet database hybrid. Search through or filter orders, share your data with employees or coworkers to collaborate on fulfilling new orders, or download your table to track your orders offline. And if you're looking for a new way to better understand your customers' purchasing behavior and experience, you can analyze your orders to develop new insights for your business using JotForm Report Builder. With just one click, you'll be able to automatically turn your data into detailed visual reports, so you can more easily monitor your business's performance. With countless form features and new launches coming out regularly, we've only scratched the surface of what JotForm can do for your online sales. Sign up for a free account and explore it all today. If you have any questions or comments about creating an order form, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.